Bottle Forest Wood. 30 colours taken from nature to protect and keep your deck, weatherboards or exterior timber looking good for years.
Comfort Master Inverter Heat Pumps. Home comfort for all of New Zealand.
It's your right to feel safe and be treated with respect. Everybody should feel safe and be treated with respect. This means you should be treated fairly, listened to, and involved in decisions that affect your life. If you feel unsafe at home, school, or anywhere else, tell someone you trust. Because it's your right to feel safe, cared for, and respected. These are your rights.
Family was pretty exciting. I was, you know, the lucky kid at school that got to come home to 25 racehorses in my backyard every day. When I was about 14, I said to Mum, "Now, should I be a horse trainer or should I be in a band?" And she kind of looked at me and said, "You know, I'm not keen on either, but if you're going to be one of the two, I think you should be a trainer." Studied a degree in equine science. Things that I felt I wanted to do at the time to have a bit more of a scientific understanding of some of the things that go on within an athlete. And it has been useful, but a lot of the stuff I've learned has been just through hands-on experience. So day one, I usually start with a yearling. To me, this is one of the most exciting times of training a horse because it's my responsibility and my job to get the best out of that animal. 12, 18 months, maybe even 2 years down the track, they're at a point where they're winning races, and these same people who have been patient and waited for this untouched athlete all the way along are getting so much out of it. And it's such a huge thrill for me to think that I played a part in that. You know, I really get a big kick out of seeing people get so much out of a win, get so excited and really, really enjoy it. That is what drives me, and that's what I keep striving for. We pride ourselves here on you know, having integrity and being decent and honest with people and all our clients. If I don't think that they're going to get that experience out of a horse, I'll be pretty honest about that. And I'd like to think that I treat their horses as if they were my own. I want to see my horses every day. You know, when you're looking at them and you're working with them every day, you pick up the little things that can affect performance. I consider myself to be quite hands-on. I still ride track work. It's enjoyable for me to bring people, you know, into my world a little bit, I guess. I believe that Warwick Farm has the best training facilities of any racetrack, you know, in New South Wales. And it's exciting to know that it's going to get even better. You know, horses thrive out here. They often do really, really well. In another 5 years, I'd like to probably have maybe 30 or 40 horses in trainings during the Melbourne Spring Carnival, the Sydney Autumn Carnival, the Championships. I want horses in those races every year. That's my ambition. I'm really excited. This is what I live for. This is my passion. This is what it's all about. Yeah, I can't wait to see where things end up.